your boy, the Fat Fixer. Hey, y'all, here's another tip to help you fix your fat. All right, with this one, you want to start off with something kind of light, all right? What you want to do is grab some dumbbells. Grab your dumbbells, all right? Cross, like you're on a cross. Keep those arms out and crunch them in. Curl them, curl them, curl them. What you're going to do here is you're lifting your chest up. You're lifting those breasts up, those arms, the back of your arms, your biceps. All of them are getting the work they need to fix your fat. Keep it going, all right? We're going to do that for 30 seconds. Take a break for 15 to 30 seconds. Get it going again. Do it for a total of 4 times to start fixing that fat on your arms. Keep it going. Work it, work it, work it!